If the rail cap has the covers installed, simply wedge a flathead screwdriver under the side of the cover and pry upwards. Remove both bolts with the supplied hex tool. Angle and maneuver the lower portion of the anchor into the stake pocket, ensure that both sides of the hooks are latched onto the inner rim of the stake pocket. Pull up on the D-ring and insert bolts. Hand tighten. Give the bolts a final quarter turn to secure, do not over-tighten.